Day five?
I think so.
Wow. Yeah, day 5, we're heading to Magic Kingdom for the first time in the morning. I got a Tron reservation, so you'll hear about that. And we're gonna get coffee now and then eat in the park.
Here we are, day 5. Roy! Hey, Roy. Oh, this is the best of all. People just stop in the middle of the road. Are we taking a picture from the castle or no? We'll have to do that today.
Early entry, I just learned, is at 8:30, but they don't open Frontierland, Liberty Square, and Adventureland until 9. Only things open are Fantasyland and Tomorrowland. I did not know that. So we're gonna head over to the People Mover. Space Mountain. If it's open. There it is. See, look. There's the exact logo. Ric Flair. Ric Flair. We are here in Frontierland, as you can see,
empty
on a Saturday morning. We're gonna head over to Westward Ho and see if they have these breakfast sandwiches I've heard about. We're able to get secure breakfast from Westward Ho. I heard from many of the streamers, especially Diz Our Dream, said Westward Ho has the best ones. As you can see, this is what we're working with. It's a multi-grain croissant, bacon, egg, and cheese inside. And I also got a Joffrey's cold brew with caramel. So, let's take a bite. Are you ready? Mmm, very good. Not like the original.
Just in case you're a little bit.
Or say, Rebbe's ears.
getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's Joe time.
So it is, and what darling people I have sitting under me.
In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room, in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room, all the birds in the bird have to fly from. In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room,
you all disappear!
Alissa and I are about to do our favorite thing, is get a doll up here in Adventureland and see this camel. He moves around and spits on people who aren't paying attention and they don't know where he comes from. Let's see what happens. One of the best things to do here. So this is our favorite. We already had our Dole Whip, but now we're watching the camel spit. So good. It should be a fast pass.
It's our favorite attraction.
Favorite attraction. Come on. Here we go. Stop. Here we go. Here's Club 33. Here at Disney World, you can see it's right after you come in through Adventureland, right there. And you get in. Hello, Walt. Okay, babe. It's time to ride the people mover. There he is. He's fixing it.
He built it. He can fix it.
Okay.
I made it on!
Yeah. Oh, and then I hurt myself. We made it.
Woo! We did it.
Whether you have one eye or nine, take the time to see this show.
My virtual queue has been called, number 51, so we are headed to Tron.
Conditions that could be aggravated by this experience. Expecting user should not ride. Row 3. That was awesome. I loved it. So good. Famous cheeseburger spring roll. Let's try it. I'm gonna do some sauce.
That's so good.
I like it. Tastes like a Big Mac.
Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
Day here at Magic Kingdom, and we're gonna head over on the Walt Disney World Railroad to head back to Main Street.
Our last on the to-do list.
The last on the list to do. Okay, we've left the Magic Kingdom. We're here from like rope drop to around 3:30. Did everything on our list, and tonight we're gonna probably hang out and have some fun in Epcot before we have our dinner at Topolino's.
Very nice.
Apparently the best filet on property. We will be the judge. Now we're gonna go back to the hotel.
There it is, the five-legged goat.
Hello, we are back in Epcot.
Yes.
We have the dinner, our last dinner night at Topolino's. So we decided let's go to Epcot first, and then hopefully if this weather gets better, we can take a Skyliner over. But the best, we only had 5-day tickets. This is day 5. So day 6, we were like, okay, we have like 3 hours before we go to the airport. What are we gonna do? Well, we talked to someone at our hotel, and they told us it would cost over $300 to get us tickets. And then we went and said no, and came to Epcot and went to guest relations, and it only cost us $44 total to add on to Sarah in this guest relations. So tomorrow we will be able to go to Magic Kingdom one more time to do some last minute shopping, maybe do a ride or two, and enjoy being in the Magic Kingdom before heading back to real life.
Start appearing, and each of us imagines different things from just the sound. Just turn your head. It's a good time to use your imagination. So let the good times roll. Woohoo! You win 1 cent.
Big money, don't!
We stopped by France so we could pick up some of these slush. We both went with the lemon.
Oh yeah.
Highly recommend the lemon. Citron Grey Goose inside this. Babe, there's the glass cans. But what about your caramel cooch? What is this rock I've seen here every time? I never understand why it's. Yes. It's been here forever, and there's no sign, nothing. It's just a rock. Then put a sign up. Here we are at the Riviera. Topolino. Oh. Wow. So there's Hollywood Studios over there. So Epcot's over here. Look at all those kids with iPads over there that they're going to go get right now. Okay, day 6. We have to leave here in about 4 hours. So they come out here to our view. I can't see because the sun is right there. We were unable to secure even just 30 minutes to 45 minutes of an extra checkout. We were denied. So we're having to pack and then we'll leave everything with the bell service. Alyssa's packing on Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day. So, and then we got into the trunk here. We're number 46. So if it pops, we'll get the ride up before we go home. But we're going to go over there, do some last minute shopping, walk around, maybe do a ride or two, and then come back and get an Uber and head over to the airport. Our flight's at 2:37. And then we arrive at 4:59 back in DC. Let's go make the most of today. I cannot see. That is boring. Camera's on.
Was it eventually we said that they widened the
path? First ride of our last day, the Jungle Cruise. Probably one of the best rides in the country, I think. Looks like we should probably get on the next like 5 minutes of that.
Right. Except those aren't monkeys, they're actually chimpanzees, because monkeys aren't good enough to be doing my job right now. That chimpanzee, yeah, it's like quite a catch. Yeah. I know her favorite animals are all been waiting for. The reason you can't imagine seeing them and got on my boat. She ate wonder of the world.
Yeah. Speaking of elephants,
do you guys know the elephants have the best memory in the entire jungle?
Yeah, I wish I had a memory like that. It really helps us. It's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. Yeah. We are here at the Hall of Presidents. Can you believe I can't convince this? We have more time. Oh, yeah, I haven't updated. Our flight was supposed to leave at 2:30. Now 4:30.
Sorry, kids.
So we're not gonna be getting in until after probably around 7. So luckily we're at the park, so it's just another 2 hours here. So this one is gonna be doing Tron.
The presidents of the United States of America.
Hey, you can see it. Yeah, remember it's the one with the bow in the back. Here we go, guys. We're headed up Tron Like Cycle. Alyssa's gonna do it. Happy without. Happy Mother's Day, babe. This is your gift. This is it. Okay, babe. Here we go. You can do this. This is our. You walk around? All right, you walk around. Okay, we just did Tron. What are your impressions?
I did it.
She did it. Says probably will never do it again, but better than Guardians in your opinion?
Promotion.
So there you go. I enjoyed it. I thought the second time was better. But now we're going to go get one last snack here in the Magic Kingdom, and then unfortunately we got to make our way to the airport.
Cinderella's castle. See you next time.
Goodbye. I'll miss you. That will conclude 2023, our 15-year anniversary at Walt Disney World.
15 years.
Oh, yeah. 15 years. We will be back. Maybe we'll bring the kids next time. Maybe.
If they don't want to come, they're lost.
All right. Goodbye, castle. Goodbye, Disney World. Goodbye, train. See you soon. Or is it... See you real soon. Right?
Bye.